sweet little newsletter. He was a patient with quite a long curse, and the most patient patient was he. He nursed him daily, for he wasn't well. Now what really ailed him, he couldn't quite tell, and for that matter neither could she. Till he liked her nursing, and she liked his gold, and here is the sequel, as I were told. Nursing, nursing, just a little nursing, a persevering way. Nursing, nursing, persevered with her, till at last, oh, nursie and the earth since they were wed. And now nursie doth nurse a little Percy, Percy nurses little nurse instead. He seemed to get neither better nor worse. He got quite anxious for poor little nurse, Percy's ailment could not understand. His pulse was normal, but curious to tell, he always complained that he didn't feel well, unless nurse kept hold of his hand. He called in a doctor who said with a wink, it's his heart that is wrong, miss. He's lost it, I think. Nursie, nursie, just a little Percy in a persevering way. Nursie, nursie, persevered with Percy in that laugh. No!